bed for a supper. He has nothing else to do, and he got around the bar with his own friggin' moo-moo. They were playing peek-a-boo. Who should awaken but the woman of the house with a white spotted apron and a colorful blouse? She began to write, and I said to her, "Don't be afraid, man, it's only Johnny Doo-Doo-Doo." Over the road with a pack on my back, over the field with a great heavy sack, with holes in my shoes and my soul keeping bruised. I can still hear you doodle, oh, no, Johnny Doo. I must be going to bed, for it's getting late at night. The fire's all running out, of course, at night. Now you heard the story of the old Brady Doo. It's goodbye, I'm coming with you, says old Johnny Doo.